everybody. My name is Anna Barlow, and I'm an adult services librarian here at the Troy Public Library. And I'd like to welcome all of you for braving the rain today and the cold and coming out and getting ready to listen to some great jazz. We have the Phil Hale Jazz Trio. Phil, John, and Djallo are all from the Detroit area and have been performing and delighting audiences for a number of years, right? We asked them to perform here in April because this is Jazz Appreciation Month, and they're also supported by the Jazz Foundation of America, so we thought this was good timing. And our thanks go to the Jazz Foundation of America for supporting programs like this. So I know all of you are anxious to get started, as I am, but I'd like to point out a few things first. So on the back table, we have some surveys, and I'd like to ask that you take a few minutes at the end today to give us some feedback. It was actually through surveys, these surveys, that we found out that people were interested in music programs, and that's why we brought them to our public library. I also have a few items about jazz, some books, DVDs, some music to show you a sample of what we have in our collection. And then there's some information about the Friends of the Library in case anybody's interested in participating in that. And lastly, I'd like you to just silence your phones and then sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. And I'm going to introduce the group. We've been playing together now for over a year, about a year and a half or so now. We've been playing at the different libraries around town. And like you said, we're sponsored by the Jazz Foundation of America, which is somewhere in New York. So we are here in Detroit, and we've been hitting libraries all over the metro area. So keep an eye out for us on any particular month. I'm sure I could give you a head start on what's coming up next month and the month after that. And I just look at my schedule and I'll let you know. But playing with me tonight on bass, the wonderfully gifted John Barron. Tremendous person to play with. I can say that since we've been playing over this period of time, the sensitivities that you'll see, you'll hear the interplay, and so you'll see it in your mind's eye. That's what you're really doing. Playing, ideas are coming, and we're exchanging, so you'll see that kind of interplay really easy with him because he's very melodic, and his rhythm is outstanding. Speaking of rhythm on drums, I've been on Djallo since late 80s, early 90s, somewhere in that zone. Probably ran across him down at Alvin's and Chaos Corridor or one of the other old music denizen joints that we used to hang out in. So, Djallo Djakate on drums. Everybody plays with everybody. I'm Phil Hale. Not only jazz, but I also play with different types of groups, different genres. Thornetta Davis, some of you might know Thornetta Davis. I play with the Mighty Fun House, which is a whole different kind of thing. Tonight I'll be playing with Tasha Owen. This is a blues singer who will be over at O'Mara's in Berkeley. So we do all kind of things, and I have a jazz jam on Monday nights downtown at the Harbor House. Now, I'll get into a little bit more of that stuff later on. We should start playing. We'll look up in that hour. This is the quickest hour in jazz. Thank you. all gone because none of her, so no sense in showing it out, talking crazy.
Thank you. Thank you.
fast one there. Now pull something a little slower than that. Something's happening to my pedal. I don't know if it's moisture, electronics, you know. This happens when you don't have an actual Steinway. Deal with the elements and electricity. It's kind of stable, but it's this foot pedal. It's all over.
Thank you.